morning sharks. These are your March 3rd announcements. Good luck to all the juniors taking the SAT today. And now on to Leeton and Anais at the desk, and have a good day, sharks.
Please stand for the pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please be seated.
Good morning, Spanish River. Today is Wednesday, March 3rd. I'm Leetal.
And I'm Anais, and Leetal is going to start us off.
Your project graduation committee is putting together some amazing end-of-the-year events to celebrate you. Please follow SRHS_2021 to see what incredible free events we will have in store for you. And tell your friends to follow at SRHS_2021. Attention seniors, if you are working towards earning 500 plus community service hours, please note, the deadline to turn them in is Friday, March 12th. Remember, hours must be logged on the documentation form, which can be found on the website and email to Mara Gorin at mara.gorin@palmbeachschools.org. Now back to Anais.
Seniors, Herf Jones will be on campus March 24th from 5 p.m. to 7 p.m. in front of the theater, so make sure you get your graduation gear taken care of. Girls Varsity Lacrosse hosted district rival Park Vista on Monday for their senior night and beat them 15-5. Scoring for Spanish River were Anna Penby with 5 goals and 2 assists, Catalina Echeverria with 2 goals, Abigail Merzel with 2 goals and 1 assist, Brett Huberman with 4 goals and 2 assists, Sophie Levine with 2 goals and 1 assist, and Caroline Schlesinger with 1 assist. Madison Krebs has 9 amazing saves and goal. Now, back to Leetal.
Attention all students. Spring Fling is just around the corner, and since we didn't get to have a homecoming, SGA has decided to do a Spring Fling court with representatives from each grade. Today, you will be emailed a link to nominate who you think should represent your class on the Spring Fling court. For seniors, the top 5 boys and girls will be on court, and the person with the most nominations will be crowned as Spring Fling King and Queen. Check your emails on Monday and be sure to vote. Now, to look at next week's dress up days.
Had me a blast.
Summer loving happened so fast. But now there's nowhere to hide since you pushed my love aside.
Glory is live and you're burning up the quarter mile.
The Spanish River Theater Department is selling Domino's Slice the Price pizza cards from now through March 8th for just $10 each. Use the card at select Domino locations where you can buy a large pizza at menu price and you'll get another one for free. When you buy 2 large pizzas, you can get 2 more for free. You can buy 100 large pizzas and get an extra 100 of them at absolutely no additional cost. And the card can be used as many times as you want for as many pizzas as you want through the end of 2021. It's a great deal, especially when we're all stuck ordering delivery and carry out. And a wonderful way to support your fellow sharks. To get your card, just go to SpanishRiverTheater.org. That's theater with an ER. And hit Slice the Price Pizza Cards at the top right-hand corner. And while you're at it, make sure you get tickets for Freaky Friday, which is streaming this spring.
That's all for today, River. Catch us next time with some more news.
That's all for today, Spanish River. So catch us next time with more news.